Welcome. Here the question says, find the least number which when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42 leaves remainder 4 in each case. So in this question we have to find the least number which when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42 gives a remainder of 4 in each case. So whenever I divide that smallest number by 16, 24, 32 and 42, I get a remainder of 4 every time. So let us find that smallest number. So we have to find the smallest number which when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42 gives a remainder of 4 in each case. So when I divide that smallest number by 16, I get a quotient and I get a remainder of 4. Then when I again divide that same smallest number by 24, I get some other quotient and I get a remainder of 4. Then when I again divide that same smallest number by 32, I get some other quotient and I get a remainder of 4. And then when I again divide that same smallest number by 42, I get some other quotient and a remainder of 4. So every time when I divide that smallest number by 16, 24, 32 and 42, I get a remainder of 4. So whenever I divide that smallest number by 16, 24, 32 and 42, I get a remainder of 4 in each case. So we have to find that smallest number. Now, first I will find the number which is exactly divisible by 16, 24, 32 and 42. So first I will find the number which is exactly divisible by 16, 24, 32 and 42, and that number will be the smallest such number. So first I am going to find the smallest number which is exactly divisible by 16, 24, 32 and 42. So first I am going to find the smallest number which when divided by 16 will give me a remainder of 0. And then that same smallest number when I divide by 24, again I will get a remainder of 0. That same smallest number when I divide by 32, I will get a remainder of 0. And that same smallest number when I divide by 42, I will get a remainder of 0. So first I am going to find the smallest number which when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42 will give me a remainder of 0. So that means that smallest number is perfectly divisible by 16, 24, 32 and 42. So first I am going to find out the smallest number that is exactly divisible by 16, 24, 32 and 42. So the smallest number that is divisible by 16, 24, 32 and 42, we can call it the smallest common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. because when I divide that number by 16, I get a remainder of 0. So that means that number is a multiple of 16. Again, when I divide that same number by 24, I get a remainder of 0. So that number is also a multiple of 24. Then again, when I divide that number by 32, I get a remainder of 0. So I can say that that number is a multiple of 32 also. And when I divide that same number by 42, I get a remainder of 0. So I can say that that number is a multiple of 42 also. So that smallest number is a multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. So that smallest number is a common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. So I can say that that number is the smallest common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. So therefore, I can say that that smallest number is the smallest common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. And smallest common multiple, I can also call it as the lowest common multiple. So I am going to find out the lowest common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. Smallest common multiple, I can also call it as the lowest common multiple. So here I have to find the lowest common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42. So therefore, I have to find the LCM of 16, 24, 32 and 42. So what is the LCM of 16, 24, 32 and 42? So let us find it out. So 16 divided by 2, 8, 24 divided by 2, 12, 32 divided by 2, 16, 42 divided by 2, 21. 8 divided by 2, 4, 12 divided by 2, 6, 16 divided by 2, 8, 21 divided by 2, 21 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 21 as it is. 4 divided by 2, 2, 6 divided by 2, 3, 8 divided by 2, 4, 21 divided by 2, 21 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 21 as it is. 2 divided by 2, 1, 3 divided by 2, 3 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 3 as it is. 4 divided by 2 is 2, 21 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 21 as it is. 1, 3 divided by 2, 3 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 3 as it is. 2 divided by 2 is 1, 21 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 21 as it is. This one I will write as it is. 3 divided by 3 is 1. This one I will write as it is. 21 divided by 3 is 7. So 1, 1, 1, 7 divided by 7 is 1. So the LCM of 16, 24, 32 and 42 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 7. So what is that? So 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 into 3. 32 into 3 is 3 to the 6, 3 3 is 9, 96. 96 into 7. 7, 6 is 42, carry forward 4, 7, 9 is 63. 63 and 4 is 67. So 672. So LCM of 16, 24, 32 and 42 is 672. So the smallest number that is a common multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42 is 672. So that smallest multiple of 16, 24, 32 and 42 is 672. So, let me sharpen the video a bit. So 672 is that smallest number which, when you divide that by 16, 24, 32 and 42, you get a remainder of 0. So 672 is that smallest number which, when you divide it by 16, 24, 32 and 42, you get a remainder of 0. But in this question, we have to find the smallest number which, when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42, gives us a remainder of 4. So we know when we divide 672 by 16, 24, 32 and 42, we get a remainder of 0. So in order to get a remainder of 4, we should add 672 to 4. So 672 plus 4 is 676. So 676 is that smallest number which, when you divide it by 16, 24, 32 and 42, you will get a remainder of 4. Because I know that 672 is the smallest number which, when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42, gives me a remainder of 0. So in order to get a remainder of 4, I have to add 672 to 4. And 672 plus 4 is 676. So 676 is that smallest number which, when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42, gives me a remainder of 4. So 676 is that smallest number which, when divided by 16, 24, 32 and 42, gives us a remainder of 4. So the answer for this question is 676. So the answer for this question is 676. 676 divided by 16 gives you a remainder of 4. 676 divided by 24 will give you a remainder of 4. 676 divided by 32 will give you a remainder of 4. 676 divided by 42 will give you a remainder of 4. And I request you to please check whether 676 divided by 16 gives you a remainder of 4 or not. To check whether 676 divided by 24 gives you a remainder of 4 or not. And so on. So the answer for this question is 676.